name is Munanganda Kwama Adira. I got 386 and I'm going to Masinga Hall. Like my career, journalist, enjoy traveling a lot, enjoy telling stories, and I enjoy it looks fun to me seeing the people, the journalists in the television, hearing them in the Maskianga. And I'm Kena Bamba. Yes, it's like fun to do. You travel a lot, and you heard of this many story, you know. Yeah, knowing a lot is expanding your mind. Our family, there are six of us. That's my mom, my three brothers, and my sister. Yeah. Generally, I'm the fourth born, a single parent, partially an orphan. I schooled at Missions of Hope Dovoini Center, and I managed to score 386, and I'm proud of myself. In school, I joined agriculture club, and I was assistant chairman. Sports, I joined handball, and I reached regionals. Yes, my father, I lost my father past August 2010. Since then, I've been depending for my mom. She has been providing to us, kuhakikisha. Hadi sahi, alikuwa mgonjwa. Since August until December 24th, she came back. Then she went back again, and then returned. Now she's at home. Recovering. The company that has sponsored me is Optivum, and I'm very proud. I thank Optivum very much. They have been so much help to me. First, the burden of my mother has reduced. Yes. Then I feel like things are going the right way. There are a lot of problems, but I can see some, like sometimes shortage of sleep. Yes, you have to struggle for your marks. Sometimes even the food, yes, yeah, the food can come little. Yes, then you scramble. Sometimes even you scramble for food. Yeah, and I feel very lucky. People who are out there, don't let their hope die. Don't let their hope go. Yes, work harder, put God first.